The Pokemon have appeared, and not even a magma's heat can stop them. The stage is set, and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack, but it missed. A smashing blow. That dealt some massive damage. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A brilliant hit! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Cloyster starts to attack. That's a hit this time. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Bam! It's down. Sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it. It's down! Growlithe is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Torched by Flare Blitz! Taken down by an intense blow! Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Unbelievable! The Pokemon that just used the move went down. I'll bet the trainer wasn't expecting that. Slowbro is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A brilliant hit! Rushing blow! It's down and out! Game, set, and match! The red corner has won the game! Pokemon have appeared, and not even the Magma's heat can stop them. And now, the battle begins. Its special defense rose. A small hit. Ouch! It was paralyzed. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Light hit. The blue corner cannot move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Porygon starts to attack. Bam! The blue corner still can't move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. But this is not a favorable matchup. The blue corner cannot move. It hits. That hurt. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Bam! A rigid shot. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Glow. It couldn't take it. It's down. Kabutops is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Its attack rose. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner keeps gaining stats. Hit! It's down and out. Delibird is sent out. A in terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Slandum! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Jolteon is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. Big hit! It went down! Ninetales is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. That hurt. Singed by Flamethrower. It couldn't take it. It's down. The results are in. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.